the iStrategy conference has been a great way to pull people together and share a lot of the information that all of us struggle with in the industry.
I think it's a great event. I think everybody's really smart, really cool. Everyone I've met so far seems to be really engaged.
We don't just need metrics that we can trust. We also need a dashboard that helps put it together and make sense of it.
Good companies that are represented here, and it's really insightful to see what other companies are doing, some of the challenges that they're facing. We saw earlier from Rogers, from McDonald's, really good for them to share their insights.
I'm here to tell you a little bit about the story about how our brand has engaged our customers through the use of the internet and through the use of digital.
Really enjoyed the speakers, some really great insights shared, and I've had some good conversations and networking opportunities.
I thought the iStrategy conference was a great conference, really good learning, good facilitated dialogue, good breakout groups.
It's a good atmosphere, it's a good vibe. Quality of the speakers is fantastic.
Increasingly, with the power of big data, we're going to be able to create experiences for consumers that feel like serendipity, like engineered serendipity.
To have that extra inspiration by brands like McDonald's, Rogers, and to have someone like Jason Silva, who has all the energy in the world, to really add that extra amount of persuasion and excitement about digital and how the world is ever really moving in that direction, makes my job easier, but it also increases the amount of knowledge I'm able to parlay on other members of my team back in my office.
It's not about likes, it's not about followers. It's about how do you use social to generate real results.
The value is really networking with the other people from the same industry and also from the other industry. So I think iStrategy achieved that.
It's just been great to connect with the movers and shakers in the marketing world.
We did it live on Facebook, live streamed it through our display advertising, got an audience of over 30,000 folks, and that created momentum within the organization.
I think the quality of the speakers has been really good, as well as the attendees.
Yeah, the quality's been great, and they did a great job of attracting the right people with a track record in digital and social and mobile, so it's been really positive overall.
If you think about social media and the conversations that are happening out there, it is the biggest focus group you could possibly imagine.
We've all been pleasantly surprised by the quality and really the caliber. I think for the Toronto market, it's raised the bar on digital marketing conferences.
Fantastic event. It's good to see that it's a global event, but really bringing a local perspective to that event.